No matter where you live, you probably don't have to go very far to find somewhere where you can punch paper with your rifle. And again, you probably don't have to go very far, no matter where you live, to find a tactical training center. But make no mistake, not all tactical training centers are cut from the same cloth. To get fully prepared, to be at the pinnacle of your game, you need both physical and mental training. You need somewhere that's going to turn you into a tactical athlete.
Hi, I'm Jason Castro, catcher for the Minnesota Twins.
A tactical athlete is just what it says. A person is concerned with their physical and mental game as much as their target score.
To me, a tactical athlete is someone who is dedicated to their craft every day, no matter what that is. Really dedicating yourself to putting in the work day in and day out to make sure that you're at the top of your game and proficient with firearms.
And that's what attracted Minnesota Twin catcher Jason Castro to Mast Solutions in Houston.
Initially, what drew me to this type of training was the just combination of kind of an athletic environment mixed with shooting. So it's not just standing static on a line and shooting at an indoor range. There's a lot more variables combined with being outdoors, shooting and moving and communicating with the other people in the class. And I think that's the first thing that drew me to the class, what kept me coming back was just the knowledge and the things that I were picking up, not only from the instructors, but other people in the class as well that were learning right alongside you, and things that worked for them, and just little tidbits you can pick up here and there.